Oh, y'all done messed up now. Your girl just found out how to do voiceovers. So, do I call Disney or do Disney call me? Anywho, I am painting one of my absolute favorite authors, Toni Morrison. Comment your favorite Toni Morrison book below. Mine's was The Bluest Eyes. That book is sad as hell, y'all. And I love me a sad story. Like the other day, I was watching The Hunchback of Notre Dame. And when I tell you they had my boy Quasimodo messed up, it gets me in my feels every time. Most would assume that Beloved would be my favorite sad novel, but like the way my healthcare is set up, I could afford to be sad. I can't afford to be clinically depressed now, so I just leave, you know, Beloved alone. But a sad story is like an emotional diuretic. You just gotta let it out sometimes. Sometimes a nigga need a hug. No. But in all seriousness, it is currently 4:16 in the morning as I am recording this, and I am just, you know, trying to test out this voiceover feature and to see if I could talk about absolutely nothing for 2 minutes straight. And to be honest, it's damn difficult. But, you know, practice makes permanent. So, in the wise words of Birdman, is we finished or is we done? I ain't got no more talking. So, yeah. Enjoy the rest of the video and stay tuned for the end because, like, the most satisfying sound is at the end. Hopefully you can fast forward through this. I think you can. But, yeah, get to the end. Yeah. Have a good day. All right, now that all the non-supportive ass people are gone, I decided to hide a secret message in this video for the people who decided to watch the video through versus skipping ahead. Now, I hid $1 million in the